We are here at the Oregon Zoo with the kids and the grandkid. So let's go check it out. We'll see how.
For everyone ages 5 years and older, in all outdoor areas where social distancing cannot be maintained. And
we're entering the Great Northwest. Or maybe Luna wants to go through there. What's he doing? He's eating. Munchy, munchy, munchy. Let's continue down the boardwalk. Oh! Luna, where are we at? Are we at the Portland Zoo? Huh? Yes. What's that? Yeah? Go see the bald eagle. Then we'll come back. Yeah, it's just right up here a little bit. Beavers, river otters, waterfowl, cougars, oh my. Uh-oh, what's in here? Let's see what else is in here. Ancestral brother lamprey. Sea otters. Where is that? We are headed to the elephants. The elephants are inside. So are they African elephants or Asian elephants? He refuses to answer. What are the elephants there? Do you think the elephants would have minded if we got elephant ears when we went and saw them? No? Okay. Okay, the orangutans were not in their enclosure. But maybe we can get Alex to dance with us like an orangutan. Here, let me film this. Ready, Alex? Start dancing. Let's go. Uh-oh. The animals of the Serengeti. Oh, it's just looping us around, isn't it, Luna? Yeah. think he wants to go home.
Yeah.
I think he's waiting for the... This, Tofu does that. He goes and stands by the door when he wants to go out.
Hey, what's up? Hey, Luna, give me your hand. It's a little guy. Oh, he's cruising though. Look at that. Da, 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 da. That's a little naked mole rat.
Black and white colobus. Shoving a spear down with that rock. You move this a little bit. See that? A flamingo. Oh. And the spoonbills. Over there, the spoonbills. Like that, yeah? Up there. There you go. Okay, here. Come on. Oh, there you go. Sit down. Good job. Let me zoom out a little bit. Striking out on the orangutans. Don't see the orangutans or the gibbons. Oh, and insect zoo too. We get a look at insects. She's coming through the log. Ooh, they come through the log again. I think this one's trying to make sweet love to the plant.
Well, that's it for the Oregon Zoo. Thank you, and we'll see you on the next video.